Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Let's start the artistry. At first we'll wet our canvas so later, the paint stroking will be smooth. So both canvases are wet now. Now we'll apply our acrylic paint on the canvas to make our base. Both done yay. Now we'll make some cloudy effect at the background with a sponge. Here we'll make some branches using the thin brush. Now it's time for some cherry blossom tree look. Thank you. Here we've traced our calligraphy. Now we'll paint our sketch. If you are a beginner, don't forget to watch my previous video about all the info you need to know about painting. Good luck! The first part is ready. Now let's paint the other half. It's ready, Tata. Look at the details, I love it. It's time for the best part, the varnisher. Spray, spray, spray. The final look after drying and some detailing. Also follow me on Instagram, link in the description. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe my channel, bye bye.